him. Go on.
I thought maybe you could do the thinking. I'll draw the map.
Right. Great.
So
we need to think.
Should be hanging out with some construction workers.
Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Babe, I know you're stressed, but this is Jessie we're talking about. She got her head years
old. You still hung up on her calling your third album?
Okay, I guess.
It was a masterpiece. Freddie King himself said it was the album.
Uphill it is. What is all that noise? Looks like Jessie or her friends were attracting the zombies on purpose.
Oh!
Guess Jesse climbed up to the balcony and threw the ladder down.
Traps.
Better watch my step.
Whew.
Definitely watch my step.
Hello? Jesse? Anyone?
Making enough noise here. Okay, the stairs are electrified.
Kill this noise.
Anyone alive in there?
Glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Ryan, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
We're, apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
Kinda. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios? You say why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
Oh, the construction guys who are all zombies too?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Okay, well, look, your mom is worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
They are lucky to have a responsible adult around.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Need some help getting home?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, well, good luck. Studios? What does Michael want there?
The distraction wore off. Looks like a pass card. What is this, rush hour?
studios. Why would Michael... risk his life to come here.